Overworld, this is Crystal. For all activities, St. Croix, St. Thomas, and Puerto Rico remain in hurricane condition 1. Hurricane Hugo is presently located at 16.8 degrees north, 63.3 degrees west, with winds of 120 knots, gusting to 140 knots.
Sustained winds near 140 miles per hour, and the central lowest pressure at 27.85 inches, which makes it a very strong storm. We're still calling it a Category 4 hurricane in terms of wind speed. That's Category 4 out of a possible 5, with 5 being the worst. So a very dangerous storm, and it's still heading right in the direction of the southeast corner of Puerto Rico.
clear now, the boat can be destroyed in the line.
Totally strip everything off of
no leaves.